We are asked to find the product of 46 and 53 by finding each of the indicated products, then find the sum. To better understand why we would use the sum of these products to determine the product of 46 and 53, we will be using an area model. For a review, the area of a rectangle is equal to length times width, where for a given rectangle, the length of the longer side is labeled L for length, the length of the shorter side is labeled W for width. And now to determine the product of 46 and 53, we will determine the area of a rectangle that has dimensions 46 units by 53 units. Using the rectangle on the right, because this side is a shorter length and is broken into two parts, we'll label the longer length 40 and the shorter length 6. Notice how this total length is 46 units. And then for this side, we'll label the longer length 50 and the short length 3. Notice how this rectangle does have dimensions 46 units by 53 units, and therefore the area of this rectangle will give us the product of 46 and 53. To determine the area of this product though, we will determine the area of the four smaller rectangles and then sum those areas to determine the total area. To keep things organized, let's label the four areas A sub 1, A sub 2, A sub 3, and A sub 4. And now let's focus on A sub 1. We know this length is 3 units. The length of this side must be 40 units. And therefore A sub 1 is equal to length times width, which would be 40 times 3, which equals 120. Looking back at the table, we know 40 times 3 is equal to 3 times 40, so we record 120 here. Now let's focus on A sub 2. The length of this side is 3 units. The length of this side is 6 units. And therefore A sub 2 is equal to length times width, which is 6 times 3, which equals 18. 6 times 3 equals 3 times 6. We record 18 here for 3 times 6. Next we find A sub 3. The dimensions of this rectangle are 50 units by 40 units. And therefore A sub 3 is equal to 50 times 40, which equals 2,000, which is here in the table. The last area is A sub 4. This length is 6 units, and this length is 50 units, which means A sub 4 is equal to length times width, which is 50 times 6, which equals 300. Now we record 300 in the table. And now if we sum these four areas, this will give us the area of the large rectangle, which is equal to the product of 46 and 53. To determine the sum, we'll write the sum vertically and line up corresponding place values. So we have 18 plus 120 plus 300 plus 2,000. We begin by summing the ones place value, which is 8. Next, we sum the tens place value. 1 plus 2 is 3. Next, we sum the hundreds place value. 1 plus 3 is 4. And we have a 2 in the thousands place value. The total area is 2,438, which is the product of 46 and 53. I hope you found this helpful.